Hello and welcome to Walk the Talk. I'm Shekhar Gupta and my guest this week, somebody who will decide whether exactly 1 year from now we are a very proud country or we are a very embarrassed country. Suresh Kalmadi, welcome to Walk the Talk. Is that a good introduction?
Well, it'll be a proud country, no doubt about it.
Because, you know, I could use a nastier one, which is that, you know, that would determine whether I can describe it today as a shera in his den or maybe a mouse in his den. Because, you know, if this goes wrong, you'll be in trouble.
It won't go wrong, I can assure you. We Indians got a great capacity and we are going to do the games very well. Though we are in the games after a gap of 75 years, but we will be matching the Melbourne games or the Manchester game, no doubt about that.
But, you know, nobody who sees what's been going on seems to buy that.
Well, when they see the results...
Not your foreign partners, not your Indian partners, not your... Definitely not the media. You are in a minority of
soon,
one.
Soon the media will see that everything is coming up. At this point, maybe.
How far behind are you right now?
No, you see, we have got 35 functional areas. And
these are all the models of all your...
These are all areas. The infrastructure which is there.
Right.
And the functional areas, about 20 we were behind some months back. But now we are behind by about 8 of those functional areas. But as of today, we are behind by about 5. But we'll catch up by the end of this month and we'll be fully ready for the games.
Tell us a little bit, I will not interrupt you, in 2 minutes, about how things have gone so wrong between you, CGF, between some of your foreign staff. Exactly, just give me an account of what happened.
No, we have got excellent relations with the Commonwealth Games Federation. There's a question of international experts to be taken. Now we have taken about 40 of them. We are paid about 100 crores. And we are ready to take foreign...
These are consultants?
Consultants.
So 100 crores has been paid in the consultants?
For 40 of them.
40 of them.
Yeah. But we are ready to take people for new games like the netball and rugby and lawn bowls. But if you say take for shooting or for wrestling or badminton, which is our forte, then it's
right.
Difficult to take. So we have deferred with the CJF on that.
So that was a point of difference.
Yeah, there's been a point of difference in that. And but we have taken all the people who, as they said, whether it's for catering, because we cater to about 10,000 people in the village, or technology. We've got the best brains of technology also in. So we are taken very selectively, but we are taken good people in. And now the difference with CGF and us is just about 2-3 foreign experts.
But there's been a public spat. I mean, you know, Mr. Fennell standing up and saying time is your enemy. He was banging his finger at you.
They want to keep us on our toes. They want to put the pressure on. It happened in Australia also. The same thing happened in Australia 1 year before. They want to keep us on our toes and we have taken the advice very seriously and we are going to give you a good game. Tubar.com.